The London Co-Investment Fund is a 25 million early stage fund backed by the Mayor of London. We are investing in seed stage companies in the sectors science, digital and technology. We invest alongside our co-investment partners in rounds of between £250,000 and £1 million.
We've had over 1,500 applications in the first 20 months. There's three ways you can apply for this fund if you're an early stage tech company. One is you can go directly to one of our eight co-investment partners, but the majority come directly to London Co-Investment Fund website, and around about a quarter of the applications we put through an intensive support program called the Greenlight program. The Greenlight program is a program to make companies who apply investment ready. From a startup point of view, it is incredibly difficult to raise investment capital in London. The purpose of the London Co-Investment Fund is to increase the opportunities for good startups in the tech field to raise the capital they require to build great businesses that will create the jobs and the wealth that the London economy needs.
They effectively act as a funding booster to the venture capitalists so they can get on with their job. They are so positive and so supportive of the community into which we are now with them trying to invest capital. They are always at the entrepreneur's shoulder. They are great advisors. They are super connectors here in the ecosystem. They seem to know everybody. It's a brand name, and that adds credibility to how that company is seen in the market.
Speed of closing definitely is one of the assets that they bring. They've let us do what we're good at, picking investments, nurturing the investments, selecting the right investments.
And the amount of projects that have been funded is very large. That wouldn't have happened in a conventional venture fund. I think the added value comes from having an institutional investor in the syndicate, the discipline that creates, the speed that projects can be funded, and I think the expertise, particularly on the legal agreements, we found that to be very valuable. We can get a project funded roughly 2 weeks from door to door.
London Co's investment fund has been instrumental to early stage investors such as Firestarter. Their funding allows us to invest in pre-series A companies with more certainty, with greater check sizes, and I've seen them add a lot of value to portfolio companies, not only by investing, but also by helping to connect them with relevant resources, partners, and even further investors. I've always found London Co-Investment Fund to be a very dependable partner. They're always there to provide the extra firepower and to work with us on deals to get them through. Their support has been invaluable to us.
We've helped the London investor scene kind of meet each other, and we've helped knit together accelerators, incubators, universities, and investors. Overall, it makes London the tech capital of Europe, and we hope going forward to basically cement that position.
The fund itself is investing 25 million in more than 100 companies over 3 years. However, more than £75 million will be generated alongside our 25 million from co-investment partners and other private sector investors that will participate in the rounds. We have laid the foundation for more collaborations with the private sector that will help us to develop the early stage ecosystem in London in the future.